on pin time. Look out for the left leg around. House kick to the body and to the head. Body kick knocked out Josh Turner. Head kick knocked out. Can he see? Neither man engaging yet. And a side kick from Inahashi.
Michael, don't forget about the left hand knockout.
Second round knockout of Kudo. See, and Turner with both first rounds. There's the first round. It's the combat back leg from Pinter. And again from Pinter. And a Hachi goes high. And to one more. So some injury time here for Elias Inahashi. Accidental groin strike very early on.
Happens a lot when you got contrasting stances. One person left-handed, one person right-handed. You go for that inside leg kick. As we see right here, you can see Pentam right there. Injury time. Athlete is allowed up to 3 minutes. The duration of one round for medical examination and recovery. Now, in the championship format, once we have, like, since we have five rounds, the bout has to go to the past the third round and enter the fourth round if we go to the judges' scorecards. If an athlete is not able to continue and we haven't reached that point yet, it'll be a ruled a no contest.
Inahashi, okay to go on here. First round of action, 6-5, flyweight kickboxing world championship main event.
Pentam apologetic for that. Kick that was off the mark.
That left roundhouse kick is prime weapon of Pentam. Inahashi, very wide stance.
Nice little sweep trip sort of thing on that inside leg. Deep leg of Pentam, even though it went on top of the roundhouse.
Inahashi bounding in and out quite quickly on the balls of his feet. Skip up front kick there from the Dutchman. Jab too high from Inahashi. Nice combination work.
See, Inahashi's very light on his feet. Pentam's a little strong. Landed. Trying to keep up with the footwork of Inahashi.
Very much more the kickboxing style footwork. And Inahashi forces the ring side footwork. And Pentam.
Again, lead leg trip. Went up top with the head kick.
Inahashi does present some very unorthodox angles that he comes at for his opponents. We've seen some of that indicated here in the opening round.
You cannot catch the kick and hold on to it. You gotta let it go. That's right. Again, the next one with that left hand of his, though.
Jab for Inahashi, throws the high kick, just gets up into it.
30 seconds left.
See the much wider stance there, Elias Inahashi. Almost karate-like. The stance of Inahashi. Flicking high kick from the Dutchman. Glances up the screen, sees there's 15 seconds remaining this first round of five. Jab two, front kick from Inahashi. Pentam didn't have the distance. Circles off in the power side of Pentam Inahashi. Gotta be careful not to go down. Don't forget to follow us at One Championship on all your social media platforms, on Facebook, on Twitter, on Instagram, and on YouTube.
Let's take a look at this technique that Inahashi's using. He goes in there, sweeps out the leg, and then goes right up top with the head kick. You can see it kind of baffles Pentam just for a moment. Let's take another look at it. Different one. Look at that. Sweeps out the leg. Disrupts the balance of Pentam and then goes after the head. That's a very effective technique from Inahashi. He's utilizing that footwork very well. Nice and light on his feet, kind of like a fencer, Michael. He's coming in, he's scoring, and then he's out.
Three judges circle side are scoring in a 10-point must system. So wherever you're watching around the world in over 140 countries, get yourself a pen and a notepad and mark down at 10 points for the dominant boxer of that first round, 9 points for who you thought was the less dominant boxer. This one is scored round by round. Sold out inside the arena in Bangkok. One championship trip to roll, our main event. The one Super Series flyweight kickboxing world title. A attacking from Ilias Inahachi of the Netherlands. Again, circling into the power side of Inahachi. Shot and the head kick from Inahachi off the lead leg. Circles off clockwise, which is the direction he wants to go in against the southpaw stance of Pentan.
Pentan's going to have to slow down this movement. He's going to attack that lead leg. Inahachi, slow him down, keep him stationary so he can start to unload on him.
Pentan bridging the gap. Is that Pentan, that diesel piston? From Inahachi. Pentan pulling him forward. Inahachi not being tackled by him. Catching counter almost there from Inahachi. Circles on the uprise. Groundhouse kick moving left hand from Inahachi.
The leg is very active from Inahachi. See, Pentan's trying to cut the angles, trying to slow down that movement.
Pentan, once again on the inside, looks for the left hand. What a round here for Inahachi. They clinch up in tango, back against the circle fence. Looping left hand there from Ilias Inahachi. The combination work of the Dutchman has been superb in this round. Roundhouse kick from Pentan. Inahachi backs him up for the front kick. The uppercut has been sweet off the right hand of Inahachi. Body shot goes to the liver. Pentan ties him up. Oh, now he breaks them. Final 10 seconds of what's been a stellar round for Ilias Inahachi. Body, body. Pentan goes upstairs and he backs off the Dutchman. What a round. Two down. Three to go.
Wow. Inahachi with that boxing. Look, absolutely spectacular in the second stanza. Once he closes that distance, drops that foot, and then there's those body shots. Goes up top, body, body, head, and then lands with the uppercut. Huge left hook, sneaking around the guard. Look at all the angles. Look at that uppercut. Just lighting Pentan up. Beautiful combination work from the challenger.
Often when you see athletes on the front foot with a head full of steam like that, they forget about the beauty of the uppercut. It becomes a lot about the hooking punches. Not so for Ilias Inahachi. Amongst the many hooks he threw on the inside, he still had the awareness to pop that uppercut. And they were extraordinary. Third round set for five. Sold out inside the Impact Arena in Bangkok for the main event of one champion dreams of gold. Picked up in the Academy, defending the flyweight world title. Second round.
He's gonna slow down Inahachi. Inahachi's just operating at a higher gear.
Tango back against the fence. Once again, folks, follow us at One Championship across social media, YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. Double roundhouse kick there from Pentan. He's gone!
this performance. Those knockdowns were absolutely spectacular. Once Ilias Inahashi has you hurt, he does not let you off the hook, and that he did not. Just let it all go. We saw the beginning of it in the first round when Inahashi started to unload those multiple shot combinations. But then in the second round, Ilias Inahashi just teased off on in the Academy. Look at the hooks. That was the one that did it. That left hook had Pendam on wobbly legs, and then he just jumped, and then you can see Pendam crumple down, and then he just did it again, just swarming all over him. The body shot. Oh, you can feel that all the way over here, Michael Cervello. And then he connects with a beautiful hook. Oh, man, what a performance by Inahashi. Wow.
The seemingly unstoppable Pendam has been stopped. Inahashi indeed had the complete package. Let's go to Tom now.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Atsushi Onari, has called a stop to this contest after 59 seconds in the third round for your winner by way of knockout and new one flyweight kickboxing world champion, Ilias Inahashi.
Ilias Inahashi with a victory of epic proportion.